Fisher, it's starting to look like war is unavoidable. JCOS is asking all sources for current division-level intelligence.
So, besides stopping World War III, is there anything else I can do for you this evening?
The base commander should have up-to-date intel about NKA divisional strength down the Kaesong-Munsan approach.
I'll try to schedule an appointment with his secretary.
Fisher, since everyone is asking everyone for intel, I'd love to have a few chips at the big table.
What can I get you, Will?
Looks like this battery has repair and maintenance capability for mechanized warfare support. Any shipping or repair logs you can recover would be a big help.
I'll find what I can.
Good work, Fisher. Looks like they track shipping and repair through four separate departments.
Gotta love military bureaucracy.
See if you can get the logs from the other three.
Now serving number 67.
And on the front lines, Allied forces continue their round-the-clock vigil of North Korean activity. It has long been known that the North Korean invasion strategy aims at a rapid and devastating push for the South Korean capital of Seoul. If such an advance were successful, any hope of a quick resolution to hostilities between the Asian subcontinent would be jeopardized.
Thank you. Okay. IGS, GPS. 관성 자이로스코프. 가속도계. 조종기. 턱이. GPS 순천기.
서부 발사기 기초 조사를 마쳤습니다.
상태는 어떻게?
모든 조사를 마치게 됐습니다.
그래서
정확한
일이 없었어. 석달로 전함이 여기서 발사한 미사일 때문에 침몰했고 수백만 명이 목숨을 앗아간 전쟁이 12시간 이내로 시작된 일입니다. 결함이 없었다고 말하는 게
전부 받고 있습니다.
이 건물에서 허가 없이 미사일을 발사할 수 있는 사람은 자네하고 나밖에 없어. 내를 발사하지 않았어. 이러니까 결함이 아니라면 모든 점검을 다시 하고 미사일이 왜 발사되었는지 원인을 알아낼 때까지 계속 확인하도록 하라고.
네, 알겠습니다.
로저.
That seals it. The missile came from here, but they didn't launch it intentionally.
So that's a good thing. We can avoid a war.
Problem is that someone launched the missile intentionally.
Isn't that someone Doug Shetland using Zerkazy's algorithms?
That seems likely, but I still need to see if there's a Dvorak fingerprint on the BIOS of the launcher that fired the missile.
Don't bother with the who are you crap. We're too old for children's games.
Why? What do you want, American?
This battery is on the logistics train down Kaisong on the sand. What's the divisional strength?
Why should I tell you? You'll kill me anyway.
It's a game of position, Colonel, and you've already lost. Do you need to condemn 50,000 men as well?
They'll be your men, American. Not mine.
They're not my men, Colonel, and they're not yours either. They're just men, husbands, fathers, sons. Same as you and I. Do they need to die for our mistakes?
We have 8-to-1 force ratios against your 2nd Infantry Division in armor, artillery, and infantry down the length of the approach.
8-to-1?
You cannot win. Kaesong Mutsan will be the breach point, and Seoul will fall inside of 72 hours.
Good Lord, Fisher. Those numbers triple our best estimates.
Damn. I know a lot of guys in 2ID, Lambert.
They're good men, but I hope their life insurance policies are up to date.
Good work, Sam. One more shipping log to go, and we'll have an accurate picture of their mechanized capabilities in the region.
I'll find it.
Telecom, database online, 확인, 지형 mapping radar.
I see what you're thinking, Fisher.
If they're just going to throw protocol to the wind and leave the warhead case unlocked...
Even detonating them won't destroy the battery.
No, but it will make an awful big mess.
확인, case one.
Good job, Sam. From the parts and transport requests, it looks like this facility is significantly more important than our latest estimates.
Well, you know me. Always where the action is.
All right, that opened the casing. You can access the motherboard on the launcher itself and recover any routing data from the BIOS.
Good work, Sam.
있잖아.
I'm scanning the BIOS now.
그 왜?
Yeah, that's a Dvorak fingerprint.
Where did it come from? Hokkaido? The displace offices?
Seoul.
What? As in South Korea? Are you telling me the U.S. just got drawn into a war protecting the people that sank the Walsh?
I can't trace it back farther than Seoul.
Well, What do I do?
Sweet Jesus, Fisher. The NKA just committed. They're coming across the DMZ. We're at war.
Why? We just found proof they didn't launch the missile.
Good Lord, speaking of missile launches, that battery just lit up like a smoker getting off an airplane.
They're not targeting our ships, are they?
Active radar is up. It looks like a launch is imminent. Fisher, you need to abort that missile.
You got it, boss.
Good work, Fisher.
I'm uploading the arming sequence codes for Grimm. Lambert, if worse comes to worst, and I'm still here.
You don't even need to say it, Sam. Hell! You're too late!
The warhead won't arm until it's a few hundred meters from its target. If I can dig up the abort codes.
Good thinking. Check launch control directly under the platform.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast, Fisher. Flight time on that missile is 3 minutes.
Good work, Sam. Those are the abort codes.
I still need to bypass the override circuit from the missile control room.
Hurry! The missile is closing on the USS Ronald Reagan at top speed.
Hold on. Did you just tell me I need to win one for the Gipper?
Dude, what does that even mean?
Never mind. You're right, Grim. I am old.
job, Sam. Missile aborted.
That's it? It's dust?
No, but the warhead can't arm. Even if it gets past the Reagan's phalanx, it'll hit the hull and crumple like a beer can.
Crumpling beer cans? That's what sailors are best at, I guess.
Very funny. You need to make your way to extraction.
Right. I'm on my way.
Thank you.